everyone. I am Sneha. Welcome to my channel Colors in Life. Today I will be sharing with you a very inexpensive way to decorate your house. This is a beautiful Indian ethnic wall decor I am talking about. This wall decor is so colorful and instantly brighten up my wall space. For this wall decor, I use this Erica leaf plate which I bought from Big Basket. I got 12 such pieces for 79 rupees only after discount. I will mention the link in the description box below if you want to buy this. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. So without wasting much time, let's start with the video.
For the first plate, I am using this Camlin black permanent marker. I started drawing a flower on the plate. I drew petals till it covered half of the plate. Then I am using red and orange sketch paints to fill the petals. I am not completely filling the petals, just drawing lines inside the petals and creating a pattern something like this. Adding some more color to create a shading effect with red and orange sketch pen. And then once I was satisfied by looking at the flower, I started painting the remaining half of the plate with yellow acrylic color. You know, all the plates DIY I have shown in this video are pretty easy to recreate. And my first beautiful floral plate is ready. For the second plate, I am making simple pattern using paper tape. You can get creative and make different patterns on the plate. Once the pattern was ready, I started filling the colors. For all the plates, I am using shades of yellow and orange as I wanted to maintain a theme with those colors. Here I am using a metallic copper color which will add shine to the plate. And now removing the paper tapes. I continued this triangular pattern on the metallic color. I kept filling the colors and adding the pattern till I was satisfied with the look. And finally, the plate is ready. For the third plate, I am using jute rope. I started sticking and covering the plate with jute rope using Fevicol. It is a time consuming job, but be patient and keep doing it because the end result is really worth it. Once the plate was completely covered with jute rope, I started painting it. First, I painted the border with golden acrylic color and then started making a simple floral pattern on the plate using sketch pen. And then again filled the flower with acrylic colors. And my last beautiful ethnic plate is ready. Look how beautiful my wall is looking after placing this on the wall. I used 3M double-sided tape to stick this on the wall. I also added some paper flowers on the wall to complete the look. My wall is looking so bright and shiny with this plate and fairy lights around. Thank you so much for watching the video. And please don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment if you enjoy watching this video.